When you're on a private jet, they're spending five times as much of a carbon footprint. So if they really cared about that, they could ride on commercial airlines. But they aren't, they're elitist. But the other real danger here that's even more danger than all their phony caring about carbon footprint, the real danger is this. Look how bad your government is in a country where you get to vote for these people. This would be a government, a world government, where you don't get to vote on anybody. This is everybody's worst nightmare. The bureaucracy that we have trouble in our United States because we don't get to vote on them, we vote indirectly. Can you imagine the one world bureaucracy of all these elitists and their private jets that would rule our country and we wouldn't get to vote? So I'm dead set against this. And they used to call people who talked about one world government, they used to say, oh, it's a conspiracy. We would always say, no, it's in their mission statement. Say it at every meeting. That's what they're for.
Time to check in with our lizard overlords in Davos, Switzerland. What are they up to? Well, this. What a bunch of freaks.
Welcome to the World Economic Forum 2023, where I will tell the world how to eat the bugs. And then when you finish eating the bugs, you will listen to my little darling.
Don't bullshit me.
Bullshit.
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 Bullshit. When you found out that the FBI had located even more classified materials in Wilmington, which four-letter word did you use?
How dare you!